Good Saturday morning. It is the weekend. If you have any outdoor activities planned on your Saturday, it's going to be a perfect day out there. Lots of sunshine, temperatures warmer than what we have been seeing over the past few days. We'll see the highs top out into the low 90s. A little more humidity added to the air as well. And then Sunday, that's when it's going to be more uncomfortable. Hazy, hot, and humid conditions. A chance of a few pop-up showers and storms. And we're going to hang on to the chance of showers and thunderstorms through the afternoon into the evening, primarily for Monday into Tuesday. Temperatures staying into the low to mid 90s. Nighttime lows, they're back into those uncomfortable low to mid 70s.